Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to change the language in Microsoft Edge browser. So let's get started. First thing, to the top you are having this three dots icon. Click here and select settings, and here to the left we are having the languages option. Click over here and just select add languages. Here we are having these many languages to choose from. You can just select any language of your choice. So after selecting the language, just click on add and you'll be having that language over here. Next, just click the three dots icon corresponding to that language and just select display Microsoft Edge in this language and select restart. Now as you can see, the language has been changed everywhere here also. And in case if you want to change the page language, to the rightmost top you are having the page settings, right? Click here and here we are having region and language. So you can just select the language of your choice. For example, if I go with this language over here, and as you can see, the language has been changed. Do check the playlist of my channel. There are a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.